Hey, how you guys doing? Just wanted to start this off and say something. This thing almost didn't work. Like, almost didn't work. I freaked out. I legitimately freaked out before I thought to plug in the USB. So yeah, let's get into this and let's just play some because I'm trying to calm down right now. During the cutscenes, let you guys experience this. You guys can see I just gotta put in a name. Wait, whoops. Alright, play. New game. Let's get this right. Okay. Delete. And of course, you know what name I'm going with. So this is the beginning of the game. I'm just gonna play it at normal. Why not? Why make it more complicated while I'm already, just trying to chill, It's terrible when you think something's about to break or when you think the thing that, you were hoping to work just doesn't work. But yeah, I'm gonna help you guys get the full impact of this because I want you guys to hear it.
Come on, Harry, buzz me through.
What you got there? Shit. Guy a mess or what?
That's nothing. You should have seen him before.
Guess he won't be dating again.
And like he's ever getting out. He's a psycho killer.
Sweet, what'd he do?
That's classified.
Like you even know. Why do they keep these losers alive?
The lab wants it.
As what? A crash test dummy?
Who knows? Been wired up to a box all summer. Maybe he's curing cancer.
Hey, did you see that? Do you think he can hear us?
He can hear all he wants. Hey, Doc, more monkey juice over here.
Yes. Be careful with that one. Let me see. Hold his arm a moment.
So yeah, that was what I was. That's what I was talking about. The guys are just roasting you. They say, "Oh yeah." It's really good. I like that one. Video game.
Can't I remember anything? I gotta get this door open. I guess that switch out there opens the door. If I could just press it somehow. Whoa! How the? Either I'm going crazy, or I just press that switch from here.
This is too weird. All right, then. What else in this room can I control? This is incredible. How did I end up being able to do this? What the hell am I?
I
I've got to grips with my new power. I need to get out of here. It's no use. I don't think I can go on. I feel so weak.
What's happening?
Hey, that's amazing. I suddenly feel a little better. An elevator, a way out.
So they say, and he didn't even flinch.
No way!
How did you get out of your room? You guys don't know who you're messing with. Oh no. I think I killed him. I just wanted to get out of here. I didn't need to do that. I have a feeling that I was locked up here for a good reason. Without the proper code.
Please, don't hurt me!
It's time for me to get out of here, whoever I am. There's a computer in there. I wonder if it can shed any light on my situation. Well, I was hoping for some patient records, but I guess I'm out of luck. A map. This should help me get my bearings.
Right.
By moving the mouse, I can select different rooms. Hang on. I think I remember something about an interrogation room. But it just won't come into focus. That's the elevator. By the look of things, it's the only way off this floor. Right. The code for the elevator is 8461. That should come in useful. John Vadek.
Dr. Vadek.
What happened? I need to remember.
Excuse me?
I'm Vadek. Dr. John Vadek.
Finally. Colonel Joshua Stark, U.S. Marines.
Good to meet you, Colonel.
This way, Dr. Vadek.
Thanks. Call me John. What's all this about? Look, I'm glad to be of help, but one day's notice is barely enough time for me
We're
to get
out of time, Dr. Vadek. Can you handle a sidearm?
They said my role was strictly advisory.
Then advise yourself to get some weapons training. My squad doesn't nursemaid tourists.
I'm in a squad now?
We'll explain it all at the briefing. 1800 hours. Be there.
Okay, military training. I wasn't expecting this. I guess I should find someone who knows what's going on.
Okay, Dr. Vadek. The Colonel thinks you could do with some physical training before you're given a firearm. I'm Cotelli, a comms expert. Follow me and we'll see what kind of shape you're in. Dr. Vadek, I'm on the assault course. Okay then, let's just cover some basics. Firstly, some simple climbing. Watch me and follow over these walls. Just walk into and over. It's that easy. Good work. Keep it up, Vadek. Excellent. You may be a pet pusher, but it looks like you keep yourself in good shape. Well done. Okay, through here and on to the next area. Jackson will continue your training. You need to crouch to get through the tunnel.
Then, Vadek, get yourself over here. Use your head, Vadek. Let's see if you can get around this problem. Okay, let's see that upper body strength. Make your way along the edge. Over here, Dr. Vadek. Right, Jackson's the name. Let's get to work. You've proved you can climb walls, but what about using cover? Lean against the wall of this block. Now, move along the wall. Try leaning out and peeking around the corner. Good. Now, try peeking and push into the corner. You should move around onto the next wall. Come on, Vadek. We haven't got all day. practice this technique by making your way completely around the block. Come on, Vedic. We haven't got all day. Come on, Vedic. We haven't got all day. Come on, Vedic. We haven't got all day.
Get back onto the block, and while staying on the wall, make your way around the whole block. Approach each corner, and while peeking, push into the corner to go around.
Come on, Vedic. We haven't got all day. Come on, Vedic. We haven't got all day. Okay, crouch whilst against the wall to use the cover. You'll move slower when crouching like this. Right, hide and seek. Get to the other side of the end block and try to sneak back past me to the tunnel entrance. Get to the other side of the end block and try to sneak back past me to the tunnel entrance. Get back over here, Vedic. Over here, Vedic. Get back over here, Vedic. Get to the other side of the end block and try to sneak back past me to the tunnel entrance. Here I come, ready or not. Remember, I got a weapon. Perhaps I'll shoot you if I see you. you're just gonna have to try again. Okay, here goes. You call that hiding? You're just gonna have to try again. Okay, here goes. Okay, you're just not getting this, are you? Not sure how you are going to get on in the next section, but if you want to quit this, make your way to the vent and we'll continue your training. Otherwise, get back to the start and we'll continue. To the other side of the end block and try to sneak back past me to the tunnel entrance.
You won't get past me that easily.
Come on, you can do better than that.
Try to get all the way to the compound gates without being spotted. Take your time. Learn to watch people's behavior and find a way through.
You won't get past me that easily.
Come on, you can do better than that. looks like there's hope for you yet. Go see JC at the rifle range to continue your training. Alright, I hear you're finally ready for your pistol training. Come on, this way. First of all, I want to show you how to aim your weapons. Take this pistol and aim it at the indicated target in front of you.